Danielle Zolkowski, Local 5 News in De Pere. Movie theaters have been some of the hardest hit businesses amid the coronavirus pandemic, and they've had to get creative in order to keep bringing business in during this time. The Marcus Valley Grand Cinema in Appleton is offering private showings to groups of 20 or less to boost business, while here at the De Pere Cinema Cafe, they're offering live performances alongside a classic movie.